Now, welcome to Tuva News Analysis, where you get the best news ever. Kenya's military on Thursday confirmed soldier fatalities in an helicopter crash that had occurred earlier in the morning, without sharing the actual death toll, with an exclusive source saying 17 had been killed. Kenya Defense Forces spokeswoman Zipporah Kioko said that all passengers who were on board the Kenya Air Force helicopter, which crashed on its way to land in Ol Tepesi in Kajiado County, were accounted for, and that survivors had been rushed to the Defense Forces Memorial Hospital in Nairobi. Regrettably, following the crash, we suffered fatalities. The process of communicating with the families to rely on information and KDF condolences are underway, she said. A top security official from the area who spoke to agency on the condition of anonymity during the restriction to speaking to the media that said that 17 people were killed in the accident. We don't know what caused the crash as of now. Local residents who rushed to the area as first responders posted images of smoke rising from the crash site as early as 9 a.m. Kajiado West Police Chief Muthuru Mwongera told local media that rescue efforts were underway, adding the army chopper was carrying at least a dozen passengers. Locals say that dozens are feared dead as witnesses reported the helicopter burst into flames soon after the crash. In its statement, the Kenya Defense Forces had also confirmed that crash, saying that the Air Force helicopter was on training mission when it crashed. Thank you to listening to Tuva News Analysis, where you get the better news. Stay tuned for more news.